there's a... I do miss sprinting, though. Sprinting was a lot easier. I like the older Fallout games, like 1 and 2, and Fallout Tactics was even... Fallout Tactics was even a little much for me. I didn't get to play a lot of Old Republic. I think I have it on Steam, but I never really got into it. I like Tactics because you finally get a you get a really drive a vehicle around. In Fallout 2, you get the car, but it's, you know, it's just a faster way to travel. I think the only thing that Tactics was lacking was being able to have an open world where you can go and trade and do things like that outside of the Brotherhood. Who the heck is this chick? Good Spring Source. Yeah, Brahmin or Deathclaws. And that's something that would be really cool in the newer Fallout games, is if we can have a Deathclaw companion again, like in Tactics.
Let me see what you got. Yeah, these'll do just fine.
Okay, what are we making?
Hey, that's not bad, see? So important. Well, I'm... Hey, Jim. She'd be...
Okay, let's see here. I guess we'll just go all the way down to... and see our post down there. Yeah, the Deathclaws are awesome. I mean, imagine having a Deathclaw companion in this, how big they are. Or like a sentry bot. What you really need is a saddle for a sentry bot. That would be really cool. Group of guys over here somewhere. Radiation. Oh, here's Brock Flowers. Something's wrong with this thing. The game is just like... We two get to the Mojave outpost, then take your weapon? You know, my favorite thing in this one is getting my sneak all the way up and doing that, Mr. Sandman, the silent killer. You get so much experience from that. I think it's up here. Maybe not. Maybe past. Where's the prompt room?
Hey, where the hell do you think? What? We'd love to. We don't have the equipment.
Who's this?
I'm Lieutenant Hayes of the new
See ya. Jeez, Veronica, you could attack at any moment, you know?
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Nope, not at all. Mantle armor. 10, 20. We killed your baby. Come back here.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. My lady friend, come on now. I don't know if I'm strong enough for this place. This is gonna... Yep. Use the grenade right, at least. Back to the road. Oh, jeez, that didn't kill that guy?
Trouble.
Okay. Well, it's almost 5 o'clock. I gotta go in a couple of minutes. Ich bin schwell. There's supposed to be some...
Got something good for me? Is it a dress?